I am so happy to introduce my two friends who have put this all together in a month. So that is just quite an amazing undertaking. And so this is Arthur Severio, who I got to meet through the New Orleans Musicians Clinic when we expanded to treat dancers. And he is one of our great drag performers, Miss Reba Douglas. And then this is the wonderful Andrew Hopkins, whose work I saw in the window at Dating Life, this on these wonderful paintings. And then that Andrew lectures, little knowing that this beautiful, elegant Desiree that I saw at Reba Douglas' shows was really the same person. And so I got the idea of the fact that they ought to actually take this room that was kind of, I don't know, how would we describe this room? This room was kind of a catch-all for what didn't go back there. And I said, well, wait a minute, it says it's a gallery. Why don't you have a gallery? Why don't you have a show? And so a month ago, they completely transformed this room. They created this work, and I'm just so excited to introduce the two of them and let them tell you about how it came and